A good news story about the environment? The hole in the ozone layer is getting smaller. This is News Review from BBC Learning English. I'm Beth.
And I'm Phil. Make sure you watch to the end to learn the vocabulary you need to talk about this topic.
And remember, subscribe to our channel, like this video, and try the quiz on our website. Now, today's story.
The hole in the ozone layer is getting smaller. Back in the 1980s, countries agreed to stop producing the chemicals that damaged the atmosphere's protective shield. The UN now predicts the ozone layer will return to its 1980 level by 2066.
You've been looking at the headlines. What's the vocabulary?
Okay, we've got on track, plugged, and chomping.
This is News Review from BBC Learning English. Let's have a look at our first headline.
Yes, this one is from Sky. Earth's protective ozone layer on track to recover by 2066.
Now, 2066 seems a long way off, but the Earth's ozone layer should have recovered by then. But we're looking at this expression on track. Now, Phil, what is track?
Okay, think about a car in a race. The place where it drives, that's a track. And if the car is in a race, then there's only one direction it goes in, and we know where it's going to end up. It's on track. And if a thing is on track, then that means it's going to progress as we planned and it's likely to be a success, but it hasn't happened yet.
Right. So in this headline, it's saying that if nothing changes, if everything carries on the way that it is now, then the Earth's ozone layer, this protective shield, will have recovered by 2066, but we're not there yet. Now, this expression on track reminds me of on course. Are they similar?
Yes, on track and on course are more or less the same thing. And actually, I've just been thinking, if you're watching this program, you're probably on track or on course to improve your English.
That is true. Okay, let's look at that again. Let's have our next headline.
Okay, this one is from Dunya News. Ozone layer, how the hole was plugged.
So we are talking about the hole in the ozone layer again, and this time the word we are looking at is plugged. Now, I know plug as a noun, it's a thing, and I have one in my bath.
Actually, yes, you probably do. A plug is the plastic or rubber thing that you put in a bath or in a sink, and it stops the water getting out.
That's right, but here we're not talking about a hole in the bath, it's a hole in the ozone layer, and we are filling it or plugging it, to use the verb, with more ozone, that's a gas. Now, what other things can we plug, Phil?
Well, we can use it metaphorically. We can talk about things we know, and when you want to find something new out, sometimes that can plug a hole in your knowledge.
That's right. And we also have electrical plugs. Now, you put these into a hole in the wall, a socket, or into an electronic device.
Yes, and here we use plug to mean connect. And actually, if you keep watching us two, we'll keep you plugged in to all the latest news.
We will. Okay, let's look at that again. Next headline, please.
Okay, this is from ABC News in Australia. United Nations scientific assessment finds ozone layer is healing 35 years after the world stopped producing chomping chemicals.
Now, I love this word, chomping. It sounds like what it means. Tell us more.
Okay, so if you chomp something, it means you bite it, but you bite it really hard or really enthusiastically and often quite noisily.
Yes, and this headline is using chomp metaphorically to talk about the chemicals that are eating away at the ozone layer. Now, it's quite an unusual use of it, but it definitely grabs your attention. So what are some more usual ways of using chomp?
Well, think about a dinosaur or a ferocious animal, and if it bites through something, you could say it just chomped right through it.
Yeah, and we can also use it to say that someone is eating a lot. Now, this morning, I was really hungry. I had a very big breakfast, but I chomped my way through it.
Yeah, I saw you. I don't think you noticed me. You were just chomping away down there.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's look at that again. We've had on track. Expected to succeed.
We've had plugged. There was a hole, now it's blocked.
Chomping, eating something quickly and noisily.
Don't forget, there's a quiz on our website, bbclearningenglish.com.
Thank you for joining us. Bye.
See you next time. Bye.